Welcome back to my channel. This is the 9th vlog in the series of the build of the model and scale train track. If you want to follow me in the whole process of building this table, please consider to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified for further videos.
So I positioned the curve flat on the table so I can easily bend. These first, a little bit sharp. You still need to put power on those sections. And I'm gonna put the power over here, so at this area. So drill holes. Need to make sure that I'm not drilling into the studs. But we will check. Should be a gentle curve. So the train and the wagons. So this looks nice. Oh, that looks good too. So the next section is to connect the other upper part right on this. But we're gonna screw this down first. And as mentioned, I'm gonna put some electricity over here. But I need to measure it. So let's put that in. So we need to measure where we put the electricity. That works. So this is still a piece which can be bent. I'm gonna put that down here. Cut the rails so it fits. since this is a new power section, we're gonna put the power in here. So at this area. Power to the track. So, because this is a stud and this is a stud, so it needs to be in between there. I'm gonna use screws to screw down this section onto the plate. So let's drill the power. These are the wires. I'm gonna put them in my drill, and I will twist them. So now they are twisted. So it's easier for me to use them. Red on the inside and black on the outside. I do that so I can't make any mistakes when I put power on the track. When I put everything together. All positive side of the DC will be on the same rails. Okay, so that's that. Now let's put them back together again. So now that we have placed this at the right position, we can measure the track needed to finish this area. Let's put the conductors on. Now we need to bring the wires back. Okay.
Thank you for watching this video, and if you liked it, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified for further videos. And I will see you in the next video.